Hey guys, Mike here on another episode of the Skate Life After 40 here on the Toastbox. And yes, I am still a skateboard addict. As a matter of fact, me being a skateboard addict is part of the reason why this episode didn't come out on Sunday and it's coming out on Friday. Actually, to be honest, skateboarding isn't all that got into my way of putting out the video this week. Life, work, and skateboarding all put themselves in my path, and I wasn't able to get the video out on Sunday as I had hoped. My wife and I had a great vacation last weekend. Ooh la la, look at the castle. Ooh. Pretty cool. I ended up skateboarding more than I did any of the editing that I probably should have. I also had a slight injury, had family things, work things get in the way. Anyhow, I'm a skateboarding addict. In this episode, guys, you're gonna see me skateboarding with a couple of old guys, actually a bunch of old guys. And when I say old, I mean that in the best sense, the most respect I can ever show. I'm one of those old guys. Had a really great session at Rob's a couple weeks ago. Thank you, Rob, so much for inviting me over to skateboard at your place. Thank you so much for letting me and the guys just tear up that ramp. You, by the way, did a lot of tearing it up too. Second session you guys are going to see is me doing some street stuff with Josh Nelson from Skate Park Explorer, and you're also going to see Chris Houston on there as well. Just a couple of really good buddies of mine that I love skateboarding with. Why? Because they always push me just a little bit harder to do just a little bit more, because both guys rip. Without further ado, check it out, guys.
I just feel the pressure of the thing that I have in mind. I want a piece, I want it to be mine. I wonder why it came just sit for me. I really want to see what it looks like. Do I have a moment and know that it would be mine? When the wind is out,
yeah.
I can make
I'll tell you honestly, if you would have asked 22-year-old me, will you still be skateboarding at age 45? I would have said yes. I'm not sure if I really would have meant it, but I would have said yes. At age 45, I can thankfully say that I am still skateboarding. I'm skateboarding with a lot of guys that are actually my age and hell, even older. I'm skateboarding with guys that actually tell me that the next 10 years of my life, as long as I take care of myself, are gonna be filled with skateboarding fun and joy. Yeah, I'm a skateboarding addict. I skateboard a lot. As a matter of fact, it's probably one of the only thing that has kept me sane in the past 2 years during these crazy COVID times. So I thank you, skateboarding. Thank you to all you guys that hang out with me and have actually pushed me to do the channel. And the guys that are actually pushing me to keep skating and to push it as far as I can. Thank you. Like I said before, guys, part 3 is gonna be coming out soon. I did have a great bunch of sessions a couple weeks ago, and I want to make sure to show you guys all of them. So part 3 will be coming out soon. Also had some sessions earlier in the week that I will be sharing in another episode as well. Thank you so much for joining me here on Skate Life After 40 here on the Toast Box. You guys have no idea how much I'm enjoying putting these together and what it means to have you guys along for the journey. If you like what you're seeing, please hit that like button and consider subscribing. For those of you guys who have been subscribing, thank you so much. You're pushing me even further. You have no idea. Like I said before, 100 subscribers, we're doing a giveaway. Like I said before, guys, when we hit 100 subscribers, we will be doing a giveaway. Of what? Those sticker packs that you just saw. I will be giving away a bunch of the He-Man sticker packs. What else do you say? Please stay tuned to find out. I actually do have a couple of board companies that I am talking with, that I am hoping to possibly get a couple of decks to include in the giveaway. We'll see exactly how that works. If I can't get a local company to do it, trust me, we'll be having stuff to give away. If you're interested in supporting the channel by purchasing any of the stickers that you saw, please contact me through my Instagram account at toastboxstudios. I'd be more than happy to share with you the details on getting a sweet set of these guys. Honestly, we're gonna have some other really cool stuff too. Unfortunately, it's just not gonna be available by the time, I have a feeling, the giveaway comes around. Again, guys, thanks so much for watching the Skate Life After 40 here on the Toast Box. I really hope you're enjoying the journey as much as I'm enjoying making it. If there's anything you think that I should check out or anything you want me to try to do, please put it down in the comments. Let me know how you guys think I'm doing. Thanks again, guys. Hopefully I'll see you out at skate parks. Keep ripping. Blah, blah, blah.